The fact that it's a really old song, I don't think that makes it any less relevant today, because we write songs because we want to remember stuff that's important, or we want to remember an important feeling. Then shalt thou better know his love, his
heart, who comes to. I really connected with the words, having lost my dad last year. You know, the second verse especially, when "be still my soul when dearest friends depart," you know, that when I first heard this song, just was sobbing and sobbing. It took me a few goes to get through the song without crying. From his own fullness all he takes away.
The reason that I liked this song so much was it was a personal story about finding stillness. The impulse to sort of center down and try to clear away the babble of the day of daily life and listen to that small voice that might be telling you to do something difficult or to hold to a hard promise. That's still the case today, you know, even more the case today, because there's more distractions.
It's amazing that a song written 250 years ago is just as relevant and speaks to your soul so beautifully. Be still my soul.